Hey, everybody. How's it going tonight? Good. It's nice to be here, back in Crystal Beach.
Crystal Beach! Yeah!
Okay. Well, I don't know how many of y'all know this, but I got my first gig right here at Bob's Sports Bar and World Famous Grill. You know, on this little neon sign on the marquee, you know, all you can eat fried chicken and Hayes Carll, $4.99, which was a pretty good deal, actually. The cook was Bull. Fish was the fishing guide. His name was Malone, and they called him Tuh, which was short for tough. But my favorite was Barefoot, and he had legally had his name changed to Barefoot because he didn't wear shoes. He just thought people should know that, I guess.
Barefoot tramper with a pistol up his sleeve. Some will go to hell, some will never leave. Pills in the tip jar, blood on the straws. Oh, Lord, I never thought I'd see these.
Playing at those bars down there, it felt kind of like reading poetry at a fraternity party. You get down there and, you know, you hear the joke about, you know, play Freebird. Well, down there, the irony is not...
Play Freebird!
Noticed, you know, they really just want to hear Freebird. Anyway, so I put out my tip jar and I put a little sign that said, Margaritaville, $20, just as a joke. And one time in the summer, this couple is sitting there just arguing. The wife, in the middle of the argument, looks at my little sign. She goes, "I hate Margaritaville." And the guy stops, pulls out $20, and drops it in the jar. Says, "I'd like to hear Margaritaville." So, all right. So I played it. And $80 later, the wife finally got up and walked out. The guy was just going to keep feeding me cash until he had made his point.
She left me for cheese. And that's just so fair.